my little baby. Change your bracelet. That's a hook break. On the watch that. Yeah, I'm on work. If you want that, is your role play. Be precise, yeah.
Welcome back to my channel. I know it been a minute. Where you been? What have I been doing? You know, well, I think I keep telling myself I'm gonna tell y'all all that, but I'm just honestly just not ready to put some stuff out there yet about my life. But it's coming. It definitely is. And more footage will be coming. So I know it's been a minute and I kind of disappeared, but I'm back now. What? I'm back. Okay, anyway. We will be testing these cupcakes out and these cake pops from Delectable Bites. Delightful Bites. And basically, this is my first time eating there, but I wanted to do like a review of it to see, maybe just to convince you to go to it. But it's in Augusta, Georgia. It's on Washington Road. I will put the link, I guess the directions of the website or something in the link box. But yeah, and I just got a couple. I'm going to the bite of it, and we're going to see what I think of it pretty much. Anyway, that's enough talking. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and comment below. Don't forget to stay tuned for more footage because I promise you it will be coming. I'm really going to try to update at least once a week, even if it's just a video of me giving you random advice, honestly. That's how much I'm going to try. I got this new ring light going on. You know, your girl back. Your girl is back. So anyway, with that being said, let's get right into the video. All right, so to get into the video, I bought two cake pops. One is chocolate and one is strawberry. And it was so pretty, like, at the shop when they had it displayed or whatever in the counter. And guess what? I smushed them trying to help my dad get the groceries and whatever. And now it's off the stick. I know. So I'm still going to eat it, but hopefully let's see how the strawberry one picks up. Maybe it's just, ooh, it's still thin, y'all. Kinda. It's black. Ooh, is that the strawberry? The strawberry one like a bust though. I mean, the chocolate one do too, but it just smush and I'm just gonna eat that with my hand probably, you know. What else do I got? You know, I can't eat before showing y'all what I got. And I also smushed, I think, the sprinkle cupcake. Like, I didn't smush it. I just kind of messed up the frosting because I was trying to show my dad what it looked like. Because, like I said before, this is my first time trying it. But I really do think I'm going to go back because they look awesome. And this, I got, like, the... So, I got the six-pack. Well, I'm not going to call it the six-pack. I'm going to just say I got six cupcakes for $15. And they're pretty big. Like, they really are big. I'm about to show y'all what it looked like. I have lemon sprinkle, which is, like... You know, we just got, it's like a vanilla cupcake with sprinkles on top. And that's the one I kind of smushed, which you will see because, yeah. Anyway, I got strawberry and then I got three red velvet. They had like some other chocolate stuff and they had brownies and lemon bars and stuff like that. I'm not really into that unless it's infused, if you know what I mean. But that's a story for another day in T-Way. So, this is like the red velvet ones, you know. I was looking for key lime when I went there, but, you know, unfortunately, they didn't have that right now. This is the strawberry one. This is the sprinkle one. You know, all of that was supposed to be on top or whatever. This is the lemon, and I'm finna try all of it. Okay, anyway, do y'all ever get excited when you know you're finna eat something so you just get excited? Yeah. Anyway, I don't know which one I'm gonna start. I think I'm gonna start with the sprinkle. I'm eating it with a fork because I already know I'm not finna eat all of these right absolutely now, but I'm just tasting it. So I'm gonna start with the sprinkle one since it's already looking ugly. Okay, hold on, let me get some more little cream over there. There we go. A little batter or whatever. I'm gonna start with this. Okay. So what I think of that is basically they definitely use buttercream icing and it's definitely vanilla. So basically the sprinkle one is exactly what I thought it was. It's like a regular cupcake. So that's not bad. The next one, I'm gonna go ahead and take a bite of the red velvet because can't go wrong with it. Well, actually, you can go wrong with red velvet. I know a couple of people. Okay. So, buttercream ice cream again, and the red velvet batter is not the softest, but it's definitely really good. And, you know, of course, buttercream icing on anything is just a smash, period. But it tastes like a, you know, a regular red velvet cake, so that's pretty good. And I think I'm really liking this review, y'all. I don't know about y'all, but I'm really liking it. Well, can't help y'all because y'all don't know. Okay, so next I'm going to taste the lemon. Let me get some more batter because I got too much icing. Okay, there we go. There we go. Kind of scared for this lemon, but we're going to go ahead and get it over with. Don't let me down. Okay, I'm really hoping that the lemon doesn't, it's just not too much. You know how something too sweet that is good, but it was the fact that it was just too sweet kind of messed it up. That's what I'm hoping this doesn't do. Hopefully it's just right. So we finna see. Okay. I honestly like the cake more than I like the icing on this one. I mean, it tastes like buttercream, and they just added some type of lemon flavor. That's exactly how that tastes. But the batter is pretty good. I really, really like the batter. I think that's the softest batter out of the vanilla and red velvet, in my opinion. So, it's pretty good. Exactly what I said I didn't want it to taste like is exactly how it just tastes like, well, the icing wise. But anyway, let's get to the strawberry. And they got a different name for it. But, I mean, all I heard was strawberry, so that's what I went with. And I'm really hoping that the strawberry is good because, I mean, I got a cake pop of it. And I'm pretty sure they use, like, the same type. Let me see. I got a lot of this, y'all. I ain't even finna lie because I need all of it. My taste buds kind of messed up from that icing, that lemon icing already. See? Y'all, I didn't even have like an idea of what I wanted this strawberry cake. I mean, whatever you call it. Like, this right here is really good. This is really good. And then the fact that they put like an actual strawberry on top, that's really good. That's bomb. That's actually the best strawberry cupcake I've ever tasted. And like I said, I'm really particular when it comes to strawberry. Because I only like the regular, like I like the fruit in this. I don't like it in cake or stuff like this. But right here, that buzz. Anyway, I'm finna taste the strawberry one. I mean, not strawberry one. I'm gonna taste the chocolate cake pop. Matter of fact, I'm really about to eat this part right here. Okay, so it's pretty good. It's really soft. It's definitely good. Yeah, I say it's definitely good. It's just the fact that I don't like chocolate like that. Like, I like chocolate candy and bars and stuff, but when it comes to cake, I really don't like it. When it comes to ice cream, I really don't like it. I like brownies because I guess I really see that as a dessert. Yeah, I guess. When I think of chocolate, I think of candy, I guess. So when I have it in cake and ice cream or something, it just don't taste right. But this is not that bad. Like, I'm going to eat it because I'm not going to waste my money. But if I went back again, I wouldn't get the chocolate. Not because it's bad, but because it just ain't for me. Strawberry. I'm sorry. My taste book is amazing. Okay, so now we're going to try the strawberry cake pop. I don't know what it is with this bakery, but guess what? Them strawberry, like, it's like anything they put strawberry in is good. That strawberry cake pop is busting. Now, one thing I can say, they need to take the sprinkles off. Them are the wrong type of sprinkles on a cake pop. I promise you, it don't taste good. Or maybe that's because I got braces. But the sprinkles kind of messing up. But that strawberry, pretty good. So I really think that this was a really good video, like a little short little review, and my overall opinion on the bakery, pretty good, and the service really good. They had I didn't see anybody back there. I only seen one girl who was like the cashier, and she was really nice, direct, helped me, you know, made it very quick. I like that. I like quick service. I'm trying to get out of here just like you trying to get out of here, you know. But yeah, their baking is awesome. I really, really love it. They have other flavors, of course, and I think they change their flavors. I don't know if it's daily, week, or anything like that, but I know they have different flavors every time you go in there. You can make like orders and stuff, because I could see like they had like an order station, like let's say a wedding cake, birthday cake, stuff like that. Basically Pacific catering stuff, place to order, whatever. They're really, really good. Like, and it's Augusta, Georgia, Washington Roll. I will have a link, like I said, and I rate these people a good 10. I give them a 10. So thank you for watching my video. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe below. Don't be worried. I will see y'all later. Love you guys, and let's get out of here. Bye.